Also under construction this morning, a section of Airline from Vincent Drive to Hidden Oaks. It'll be closed for the next 2 weeks for water repairs from Monday through Saturday from 7 to 7. The center turn lane will be open to help accommodate drivers, so two-way traffic should not be interrupted or those intersections.